Hey there, how you doing, Keith? My name is Robert. In this mandolin lesson, we're going to play a Christmas song called Blue Christmas, as performed by the American rock singer Elvis Presley. Before we start with the lesson, I want to say that we do have a website, Robert Rocks the Mandolin. There you can find playing charts, chords, written out solos, anything you need to help you with the songs you are playing during this video lessons. My wife creates all files and printable PDFs, so visit our website. Let's look at the song. There's a verse, break, and a final verse. It's not a very long song to do, a nice one, not an easy one. So let's try to play the song. We're starting with the first verse, play it out for you, and then explain it. Here we go. That's the first verse. Sounds nice, doesn't it? Now we're gonna play that. We're starting with the first line. With kind of a step up riff. Middle finger, fourth position, top swing. Pick it twice. Ah, here's Joost, our movie star. Say hello to your fans, Joost. Joost has fans all over the world. People are writing about him to us. Keep on writing, we really love it. Middle finger, G4. Pick it twice. Index finger on the second position, D string. Pick it twice. Middle finger, fourth position, D string, pick it twice. And this way. E chord, three counts. And now we're getting a riff. It's a returning riff during the whole song. G2, 3 and 4. There we go. So coming out from the E chord. This way. And then we're getting an E chord again. Three counts. The riff again. And now we're going to a B chord. Three counts. The riff. B chord. Two counts. Index finger D2. Middle finger D4. So one more time. The whole first line of the first verse for you. Here we go. That's the first line of the verse. The second line of the first verse. B7 chord, four counts. One, two, three, four. And now we're getting the single bass note. So move the ring finger away and we're gonna use a Jimi Hendrix stick. Fold your thumb on the second position of the top swing. And now we're getting a bass eight tone. And back to B7 chord, four counts. E chord, three counts. 1, 2, 3, the riff. E chord, four counts this time. 1, 2, 3, 4. So one more time, the second line for you. Here we go. Starting with B7. Line number 3 of the first verse. E7 chord, 4 plus 3 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Now we're getting a riff again. Index finger D2, middle finger D4, ring finger D5, ring finger D6. And this way. Now we're getting an A chord, 4 counts plus 1. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Now we're getting a step down riff. Index finger, second position, top swing. Index finger, second, first position, top swing. Open G string. So one more time. Line number 3 of the first verse for you. Here we go. A chord. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Now now we're getting line number 4 of the first verse. Starting with an F sharp chord, 4 plus 3 counts. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Now we're getting a riff. Open D string. D1. D1 again. One more time D1. Middle finger D2. Ring finger D3. And then one down strum on the B7 chord. So one more time. Line number 4 of the first verse for you. Here we go. F sharp. 3, 4. That's the first verse. Be entering the second verse. Play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. That's the second verse. The first line of the second verse is exactly the same as the first line of the first verse. Here we go. Now we're getting the second line of the second verse, and there's a difference. Starting with the B7 chord, 2 times, 4 counts this time. 1, 2, 3, 4. E chord, 2 counts. 1, 2, 3. And now we're getting a kind of a riff, open G string. And now we're getting G1. And you have to pick that 3 times. And while picking, you have to pull down a little. In this way. So, even kijken. Let's look. Coming out from the E chord, 2 counts. 1, 2. We're getting an E chord again, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. So one more time, the second line of the second verse for you. Here we go, starting with the B7, 2 times 4 counts. Line number 3 of the second verse, E7 chord, 4 plus 3 counts. The riff, D2, D4, D5, D6, A chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, and now we're getting a B flat diminished 7 chord, so that's index finger, top string, 3rd position, middle finger, 4th position, A string, and the ring finger on the 5th position of the D string. B flat diminished 7, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. So one more time, line number 3 of the second verse for you. Here we go, starting with the E7. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. A chord. 1, 2, 3, 4. B flat diminished. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 4 of the second verse. B7 chord, 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. E7, 4 plus 1 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. We're entering the break. Play it out for you and then explain it. There we go. That's a break part. I'm going to play that. The first line is exactly in the same way as in the verses. Here we go. Now we are entering the second line of the break. B7 chord, 3 counts. 1, 2, 3. Now we're getting a riff, open G. Index finger G1, middle finger G2. That's way. B7 chord again, two counts. And now we're getting index finger on G1, and that's pick and pull three times. In this way. Three times. And now we're getting E chord again, three counts. Same riff, E chord, two counts, index finger G1, middle finger G2, so one more time, the second line of the bridge, of the break for you, there we go, B7 chord, three counts, that's a break. We're entering the final verse. Verse 3. We're starting a play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. That's the final verse, verse number 3. Now we're going to play that. We start with the first line, E7 chord, 4 plus 3 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. The riff, D2, D4, D5, D6. A chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, B flat, diminished 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're getting the final line. B7 chord, 2 times, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. E chord, 2 counts. 1, 2. A chord, 2 counts. 1, 2. E chord, 1000. The final hit. B chord, 1000. E chord, 1000. So one more time, the final line for you, starting with the B7 chord. There we go. That's the whole song Blue Christmas analyzed. Not an easy one to do, but a very nice one. I hope you enjoyed the lesson, so does Joost. I hope to see you next time. Merry Christmas, take care, tot ziens, ciao, tschüss, arrivederci, buenas noches, dos vitania, raf from Joost.